Hello everyone, how are you? You are fine? Very good. Today we are going to study new grammar part. Its name is pronoun. Yes, we studied noun. Did we study noun? Noun means name of place, person, thing is called noun. Now we shall study pronoun. What is pronoun? Noun, pronoun. In pronoun what is there? Noun is there. But what is pronoun? For this pronoun, I will give you an example. Ram is a good boy. Ram goes to school. Ram studies hard. Ram comes to home. Ram, 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 Ram all the time. Does it look proper to listen all the time? Ram? No. Then, in place of that Ram, what should we use afterwards? Yes? He. We have to use he. So, Ram is a good boy. He goes to school. He studies hard. He comes to home. Okay, what we have used here? He. This he is pronoun. Understood? Means in place of noun, the word which is used, that is pronoun. Okay, so how do you make definition of pronoun? The word which is used in place of noun is called pronoun. Okay, another example. Can I tell like this? Yes, Sita. Sita is a good girl. Sita works with her mother. Sita completes her homework. Sita, 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 Sita. Does it look proper? No. It does not look proper. So in place of Sita, what should we use? Yes. She. Sita is girl, na? For boy, he. And for Sita, for girl, she. Yes, yes, he. Sita is a good girl. She works with her mother. She completes her homework. Understood? Means in place of Sita, she is used. Like this, again one example I am to tell you. Means like dog. Okay? The the dog is faithful animal. Yes? The dog is faithful animal. The dog guards our house. No, it also does not look good. So in place of that dog, what should we use here? It, it. What should we use? It. Okay. The dog is a faithful animal. It guards our house. Means for animal, bird, for non-living thing like pen, yes, like a house, like a bench, these are non-living things, no? For such non-living things we have to use it. I have a pen. I have a pen. Okay. I like the pen. I like it. I like it. I like it. In place of that pen, what I have used here? I eat it. Understood? So, for non-living thing, for bird and for animal, which pronoun should we use? I eat it. Similarly, if the noun is plural, many, what will you use here? For example, the boys are running on the ground. Or the girls are playing on the ground. Yes? What should we use? Or the birds are flying in the sky. The birds are flying in the sky. What should we use? Yes, for all these plural nouns, we have to use they. T-H-E-Y. The boys are running on the ground. They are playing on the ground. Okay. The girls are studying in the class. They are helping each other. Okay. The birds are flying in the sky. They are going to their nests. They are going to their nests. Means here for plural we have to use they. Got it? Okay. Now here we should see the definition. Pronoun. The word which is used in for noun is called pronoun. The word which is used for noun is called pronoun. Example. Example of pronoun. They are very important. See here now. Example. He, she, it, they, we, you, him, her, them, their. Again there are many examples, but these are the examples which are used in place of what? Noun, and these are pronouns. Okay, we shall see the examples in the sentences. Ram is a good boy. Okay, so for Ram, what should we use here? He goes to school. Yes. Sita is a good girl. Sita is girl, na? So which pronoun should we use for Sita? Yes. She works with her mother. She works with her mother. Now the cat drinks milk. Cat is animal. Yes. Cat is animal. It follows the rats. Who follows the rats? Cat. But we cannot use all the time cat. So in place of cat, what have we used here? It. I tell you. Okay. The girls climb on the tree. Yes. In place of that girl, what should we use there? Girls is plural. Girls is plural. For that, what we use? What? They. I told you. They take fruits from the tree. Understood? Understood? For plural, what we use? They. That's why here, they is used. They take fruits from the tree. This is the what? This is the pronoun. We studied with examples. In homework, you write this. Okay. Send me on WhatsApp. I will check it. Okay. So till then, stay tuned. Stay home.